have to be your biggest fan. And when things are really tough and they're really rough and nothing's working, but there's something inside of you that says,